And good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Auto Tech TV for another Let's Play Forza Motorsport 7. And in today's video, we will be continuing on our career mode, if we can get it loaded in. If I remember correct, we are starting on Breakout today. Yep. Let's see. What are we going to do? All right.
These top-tier sport compacts cram big performance into a small space. Built by manufacturers from across the globe, these cars are often the fastest version of a model. Besides a healthy dose of speed, they have aggressive suspension for cornering and body kits to fight air resistance. Think short, fast, and fun.
I don't know if I should go with the BRZ or the Arborath. Guess we'll check out the BRZ. And loading. Such another beautiful day outside today. And here we go. Really tight pack. The wiper blades flapping around there in the wind. It's raining. Thank you. bumped around there a little bit. Trying to reel him in. Concentration. Final lap. Back straight away. There we come one more time through here. Back out onto the front stretch. Looks like we win the first one. Remember, we did turn up the difficulty yesterday, so not bad. Apparently, the BRZ is a good car. And I think those were all clean laps too. Let's see what that does for us in the next race. Nope. Got to save our replay, huh? Probably no way back to it either. That's a shame. It would have been a good one. Off to Prague we go. Still loading. Prague's such a good track. Straightaway to lead the first lap. The car practically drives itself on this track. Stretch again, 5 seconds quicker. Definitely lost some time there. Go. Last one. And we are complete with Prague. Alright, next race. It's not a Forza edition or anything, right? So we'll just take them. Just take some credits here. All right. Dubai. Here we go. Number three. Track limit. Oh! Wow. I wonder what happened there. Payback? Bumping into him in the beginning a little bit? Still gives us enough time to catch up. Front of me again. Last lap. Routine here. Give me a few out of time holding down first place. And it's ours. 3 for 3. There we go. And one more to go. And let's see here. Race number 4. Come on. Oh, the Radical RXC is our next one. That'd be a nice reward. Are there 5 races this one? Oh, there is, isn't there? I got into the back of me, or if I just got loose. Go. Big turn coming up here. lot of turns on this track. It seems like the higher difficulties, the more that they run into the back of us in these corners. Maybe that's what higher difficulty means. You're gonna be able to drive with people banging into you. More aggressive rhythm. Back stretch. That's it. Another first place run. 4 for 4. Or is there a fifth race in this next series? Find out. I'm pretty sure there's a fifth race, isn't it? Are we 4 for 5 right now? Yep, we are. Looks like we got enough time to run it. Alright, next race. It's like up to 500,000 credits. Long Beach Full Circuit. Is that where we're headed now? No, that's where we came from, right? No, that's where we're headed, Long Beach. Came from, yeah. Alright, final race. Not our best track. Say that right now, so we'll see what happens. Well, for a track I'm normally not very good at, I'm kind of shocked to be sitting in first place right on the first lap. Coming and couldn't stop it. Yeah, I see you guys in my mirror. Getting through the corners just a little bit better this time. It's ours. Alright guys, like always, thank you for watching. I appreciate you joining us here on YouTube at Autotech TV. Go ahead and make sure you look down below, put a comment. Let us know how you like the new picture-in-picture racing style that we're throwing for you. If there's any changes, suggestions, go ahead and put them down there right now. If you are enjoying it and you do like the new changes with the picture-in-picture video streaming, go ahead, give it a big thumbs up so other people can find this racing footage the same way. And at the same time, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you already haven't. Push the little notification bell down here in the corner. Make sure your notifications are turned on so you get all the amazing content as it is released. And we appreciate you guys as always. And until the next time, have a good night. Well, I guess we will wait just a second here so you can see the standings.
Way to stand out from the pack.
There you go.
Congratulations on
Big
another
shock.
podium
Another
finish.
first place finish. All righty, you guys have a good night. We'll see you in the next one.